管理人员对不对？他的标准应该，如果你有杀，如果你有很多人，这个跟杀人一样，那怎么解决这个罪的问题？上帝他派他的儿子耶稣基督来到世界上，在个十字架上为你死，代表是他可以合法的不受你的担见你的罪见，三天之后他复活解决死亡的问题。那他要求每一个人在每个地方在每个事情都有悔改，是靠耶稣基督的坚固，不会与人
就是烧的将要的耶稣一定要小心，家的牧师看起来好像你的朋友，但其实是你的敌人。 Hello Taiwan, good evening to you. We're another Saturday night here, caring and loving for our Taiwan friends. We love the Taiwan people. We realize you are without truth, that you walk around in this life not knowing where life comes from, right sir?You don't know where it comes from. You see the sun, you see the moon, you don't know how it got there. The school tells you that nothing created everything. You don't believe that, do you? You believe nothing created everything? The school tells you you fall from a rock. Do you believe that, sir? You believe that you came from a rock? No one believes these things. And the Bible says, professing to be wise, they become fools.But we're here to tell you the truth. And here's the truth, that every one of you will stand before God whether you say you believe in Him or not. You will stand accountable. You'll give an account for every sin you've ever sinned, every lie you told, everything you've stolen, every lustful thought. They're all on the books. God knows, and He will judge you. And it's going to be a terrible day for you. So we come here with warning.That you are going to face this horrible judgment upon you. But we come here with good news. And here's the good news, that God Himself entered into His creation, lived a perfect life that you and me never did, and died this horrible death, taking the wrath of God upon Himself, so that everyone who believes in Jesus Christ will avoid hell and go to heaven.But here's what's sad. The Bible says that no one understands and no one seeks God. But it pleased God, it well pleases God through the foolishness of preaching to save those who believe. My friends, if you are a lost sheep and you're hearing this message, grab it. It's your soul. This is your soul tonight. This may be the last time you will ever receive a gospel.This may be the last time, the last opportunity you can escape hell and enter heaven. If you believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, you have eternal life. That's God's sure word on that promise. And we're here because we love you. We get no money for this. There's no reason for us to be here to watch the angry looks and all this stuff. We get no money for this. There's nothing in it for us, except we love you. We love the Taiwan people, and we're here willing to be fools for Christ to tell you the truth.